you like to just tell us a little bit about your film?
Sure. Hi, thanks for coming. With the people who made our short film called Color. I'm Faisal and I'm the director.
I'm Ramisa, I'm the director of cinematography.
And I'm Gavin, and I'm the one that edited it all together.
And over the course, we came across a couple of challenges. One being we choreographed a scene, and due to the lack of space and sets, we had to edit it last minute to actually fit the actual place, so it made sense. But other than that, we did have quite a few highlights over the course.
One of those highlights was that Brian Herring from Star Wars basically came to speak to us as a group and told us about what he's done in the industry, what he's basically done to get there, and basically he just gave us information that would help us towards the future.
I also worked the VR machine, which was really amazing, and we also went to Harry Potter Studios, which is also really awesome.
My personal highlight was the editing and filming process, like using the high tech equipment. It was amazing.
And we have learned a lot of stuff over the course as well.
We learned about camera angles, what camera angles not to use in editing so that they do not cross with each other, so that it doesn't look weird in actual final edit.
We also learned what it's like to work in the film industry through the industry speakers that can speak with us.
Yes. And now we show you our film, which is essentially a film set in a dystopian future where colour is forbidden. Thank you.
Thank you.